हरे 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 राम हरे राम 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 हरे हरे। माधुर्य कालमिनी फर्स्ट कैंटो फर्स्ट चैप्टर श्रील विश्वनाथ चतुर्थी ठाकुर पाल साधक भगवान ही इज वेरी काइंड एंड ही इज इंस्ट्रक्शन एंड ब्लेसफुल मर्सीज इज विथ हिज हेल्प ट्राई टू हेल्प हिम और साधक गॉड हिमसेल्फ ही इज अथॉरिटी एंड ही इज ऑल प्रॉपर्टी ही इज एवरीथिंग ही इज गिविंग इज पार्षद साधु वैष्णव गुरु जिनिया दे आर जीवस being qualified and giving this adhikar for service. How can raising is God and how can we be permanent seva and understanding permanent relation these things or service near is your time. Telling karma gyan jog dhan rata tapasya yajna shastra vyakhya ya sadhya sanyas this is what is for helpful is available saying no not possible took sanyas then krishna will be happy yeah you giving classes, giving lectures, God will be happy. Yeah, many purport you know, everything you are every explaining, telling, God will be happy, you know. Any nice yugya you are doing, starting, austerity, tapasya, vrata, many things following, then God will be happy. It's not possible. Who is doing? Why doing? This is thinking things. Here is saying, without Mahatma Kripa, any other sadhana is bhakti, never coming is hard. Srimad Bhagavatam, writing, Dana Prata Tapa Umena, Japa Sadhaya Sanjamai, Sri Abhir Vividas Chai, अन्न कृष्ण भक्ति साधति दान व्रत तपस्या होम जप वेदोद्यम संयम नियम संन्यास दिस इज गिविंग सम टाइम सुकृति या शुभ कर्म दिस जप तप या व्रत गिविंग इज प्योर नॉलेज एंड निर्गुण या स्वरूप सिद्ध भक्ति नॉट गिविंग कपिल देव और माधव पर गिविंग एडवाइस कर्म निहारम उद्देश्य परमस्मिन् वा तत् अर्पणम् यजेत् यस्यैवम् इति वा पृथक् भाव सात्विक. Anybody has lot of sins and offense, and how can they worshiping Paramatma and God just for anything is doing? They can do, and therefore they are starting in puja, then vrata, japa, aradhana, austerity. Only one self, not God self, God self. Then this austerity is near, sometime cleaning, purifying, making something. But nirguna bhakti, prama bhakti for sarvasiddha bhakti for this is not will be helpful. Chakravarti was saying, Tatra Dhanam Vishnu Vaishnavam Sampradanakam Pratam Ekadisha Adhikam Tapa Krishna Bhagartha Tegadi Homo Vaishnavah Japo Vishnu Mantranam Pratyaya Kupatapani Anyadi Patho Sriyam Shapi Bhaktam Dhanam Api Gyani Anyasam Dhanadinam Bhakti Yetutya Bhavasya Prak Tatpaditam. Chakravarti was saying, you have desire for giving the donation of charity, giving God purpose here, Vaishnavas. And Vishnu, a Vaishnava, service for giving donation of charity. The accepting, then is your dan, not only for will be helpful, this dan is giving you bhakti for desire. Vrata Ekadasi, Vaishnava Vrata, Janmashtami, Ramanavami, Shivratri, all Vrata, Vaishnava Vrata following, then Bhakta, Bhakti, devotees, Holy Dham, then is will be helpful. And Tapasya, meaning, for Krishna, I am left by all bhoga. Everything I am offering for him. Home, when Vaishnava home, all Vaishnavas giving Mahaprasadam. And japa, then Vishnu Mantra, a Gayatri. Is continuously chanting and remembering. And Gopalapani Upanishad, yeah, any other Bhakti Shastra you are reading, remembering, memorizing, this is helpful. Nirgun Bhakti for will be helpful. Now, writing is Chakravarti other sloka. श्रेयसिंग भक्ति मुदस्य देवो क्लेशंति केवल बोधलब्धे तेषामसु क्लेशले वशिष्यति नान्य यथा पुरतुषाघातिनम. वन पर्सन श्रेय ऑन कल्याण वेलफेयर पर ऑस्पिशियसनेस पर ऑन लाइफ प्रोग्रेसिंग पर हिज following bhakti, then is good. But left in bhakti, then is start. How can I be? I am getting knowledge. What will come? Keval bodha labdhe. Both meanings, gyan. Both meanings, there is. Feelings, their realization, unubhav. Why are you coming? They are telling Krishanti ji, they are both alive. They are working hard, try again and again, but all life spending, no coming feelings, no coming realization. And life has all time is you are watching your husk inside is finding grains. There are no grains. Similar time is wasting. This is not helpful. Srimad Bhagavatam is telling Adhyayiva Gunandasan Mayadishtan Abhishakam Dharman Samstijya Manbhadet Sati Uttama. Dharma and Adharma, two things. And Shastra gives order, instruction. This is right, following for, but not follow anything. Say everything left, reject, cancel. Man budget. This is order. Key. And instruction. This is right, you're wrong. Everything is there. Only man budget. Is worshipping. You have been bhajan. Krishna said, this is uttam, this is highest. Raghunatha Goswami is telling, no dharma, no adharma. I don't know dharma, I don't know adharma. Shruti ka na riyuktam kirakuru. Shruti, Ved, Vedanta, Upanishad, giving many instructions. I don't know anything. What do you know? Shruti ka na riyuktam kirakuru, Vraje Radha Krishna Seva, Prachura Parjarjani Hatam. In Vrajmandal, Radha Krishna, worshipping for my all energy, all life, all time. Raja Radha Krishna Seva, Kulchura Parijarja Mihato, Sachishanu Mandisha, Patishutate Guru Varam, Mukunda Prishatya Smara, Parmajasram Nannu Manaha. Sachinandan Gaurari and Nandananda non-dependence. Now, many people try to make solution, solving, not coming solution. They are no pay. Sachinandan worshipping, then will be Radha Krishna. Here Radha Krishna worshipping will be Sachinandan. What is it? But Das Goswami is saying, Sachisumu Nandishara Patishutte Guru Varam. Nandishya, Sutta, Sachinandan, non-divine. Same. This faith coming, then is relationship like bhajan starting. Mukunda Prashtra, Gurupad Padma, Mukunda is near and dearest. And Mukunda Prashtra Tishmara, Paradasram Nunu Manoha, oh my dear mind, like you follow. Then, but, Gyan Karma Yoga, this everything, we give bhakti, Bhakti are helping? Say no, not possible. Who is helping? Jatat karma, abhirjya tapasya, jnana vairagyasya, jat sarva madbhakti. Jogena madbhakto labhati anjasa. Jagya starting, tapasya starting, jnana vairagya following, but bhakta, all anusthan, all program is following, but without bhakti, cannot. Permanent will be your knowledge and your job tapa, no give you result. Nashkarmam api achyutubha varjitam, no suvate gyanam alam niranjanam. They are telling, nashkarmam api achyutubha varjitam. Achyuta meaning God with this, and God purpose, and God with no relation. You are collecting many things, but that things not will be helpful. That things make you big proud. Like is, I have great knowledge. This knowledge is everything, but that knowledge is not helpful. Service for not giving chance, not making humble. Therefore, saying, oh, your royal family is at work, you are qualified, changing lot of, you are doing your study strong and many, many programs you are following, but without Harinam Sankirtanam, everything very less and very short, very little. And Nam Sankirtanam, within Shraddha, then Sukhrigabhi Parigitam, Shraddhaya Helayaka, Rigvarnanamatram, Tarayata Krishnam. Parikit Maharaj for Sukhdeva Goswami, giving instruction. Maharaj, Kali Yuga soon coming. That Kali Yuga, only Kali Dushyant Rajan is Jeko Asti Mahana Guna Kirtanadeva Krishnasya Mukta Sangha Parambhajit. You are hearing Maharaj. In Kali Yuga, everything is wrong and false, dirty, all things not pure. But Kirtana Deva Krishnasya, Krishna Kirtan, you are starting and following, then Mukta Sangha Parambhajit, all time you are will be assurance of liberated soul. All Mukta Mahapurus, they are with you. And that Sadhu Sangha, Mukta Sangha, Bhagavad Sambhakta Sangha will be. And they are Sangha meaning their desire fulfilling for, following for, energy coming, taste coming. And that following, then what result coming? Bhakta, two-step Bhakta desire following, then Bhakti will be already coming up. No late, but following for desire. This desire only Kali Yuga, Krishna Kirtan giving. Otherwise, karma gain, not giving. Asa rogan, for Bharat Maharaj training. Rahoganaita tapasana jati, na se jaya nirvaknaat viradma. Na sandasa noiva jalagri surjoi, vina mahatpada rajogi sekam. Bhakta vidyas with you are doing your abhishek. Meaning, no need any other things. Complete will be surrender and bhakta puts it nearby. Then, saying here, Chakra Thakur more, only knowledge for try again and again. And telling Sarva Sameva Siddhinam Mulam Tatcharmakshanam. All siddhis, greatness is God does speak service. But that service or not desire, then bhakti is not is perfect and incomplete. He is saying, Jainandara Avindakha Vimukta Manina Sajdhyasta Bhavata Vishuddha Buddha Arviya Kirchena Pradam Param Padam Tada Patanta Adho Anadrita Yusma Dangrayama. Brahma, he is praying and telling the demigods, sir. Oh, demigods, you are 10 man here, help or impossible, I can't help anybody. Why? You are disobeying Gurudev. You are not following Gurudev, not giving proper respect to Gurudev. Sadhus, you are disobeying. Negative, therefore, I can help. You are think I am great and I am higher, but sadhu, ninda, the guru avagya, these things you have now, you are suffering. I cannot help you. And Sukadeva Goswami, Parikit Maharaj was telling, is Madhurya, nectar, why from coming? Anybody? Continuous serving God and God followers, they are called sadhu. There has this nectar. And that nectar with there is related and connected, the nectar with this serving. Takta sadharmam charnam gujam hare bhadrano apakko atho pati tatajadi यत्र कवा अवद्रम उपदिशकिं कोवा अर्थाप्तम भजतो सदर्मतः। देवश्री नारद ही व्यासदेव पर चली, ओ महाराज ऋषि ब्रह्मश्री वर्णाश्रम धर्म एंड एनी अदर नित्य नैमित्तिक ऑल धर्म लेफ्ट यू ओनली यू थिंकिंग सियर इज प्रोटास्टिक एंड हाउ कैन गेट सर्विस दैट वर यू विल बी स्ट्रॉन्ग एंड दिस सर्विस फॉर योर डिजायर देन यू आर ऑल जीवस फॉर यू विल हेल्पफुल ऑल जीवस गिविंग दिस सर्विस टेंडेंसी एंड देन दे आर डूइंग भजना and this service tendency with this they getting listen to God and anybody following this bhakti rules they are not complete that dead yeah sometimes disease they left in bhakti sometimes fall down then they lost everything say no bhakti little increasing after he left but there will be balance permanent next time after bhoga that bhakti start progressing this life next life no guarantee never bhakti will be finished bhakti is very powerful thing but dhyan karma yoga dan vrata tapasya this is not life this life I have next time I am lost it सेम नेवक्रमनासोस्ति प्रत्यवायो नपितति सर्वमोपियस्य धर्मस्य प्रायतो महति भयात् डिटेल भक्ति फॉलोइंग वन डे अपार ओबेसेंसेस साधु गंगा यमुना तुलसी भक्ति तदीयस साधु जा प्लीज गॉड इज वेरी प्लीज ऑफ रिस्पेक्टिंग माय साधु वन डे देखिए मापसा विद फेथ एंड रिस्पेक्ट ओ Yes, came holy down. This is not loss. This is increasing more and more with him interest. How? Like one person 1 year is came, for example. After is calling, inviting 10-20 people, bringing all. He is helping them, serving them. Now, every year. His desire is growing. Meaning, inside eternal, this power is not working. Coming temple, then bringing any other person, reading on books, then bhakti's book, granthas, then telling everybody, lila katha, that things telling everybody. These things helpful. बार कर्म कैन जो नॉट लाइक तस्मान मत भक्ति युक्तस्य योगिनी वै मत मदात्मन न ज्ञानम न च वैराग्यम प्रायश्रय भवेदिह कृष्ण श्री उद्धव उद्धव एनीबडी फॉलोइंग माय भक्ति योग देन ज्ञान वैराग्य हेल्पफुल या भक्ति निर्गुण निरपेक्ष भक्ति फॉलोइंग भक्ति ऑटोमेटिक इज नेचर इज चेंजिंग देन नो डिजायर फॉर वन डे एंड भक्ति इज फॉलोइंग देन ही हैज नो जेलस ही हैज कंट्रोलिंग एवरीथिंग ऑटोमेटिक भक्ति इज नेचर दैट साधु संग निश्चय वासुदेवी भगवती भक्ति योग जनता सुवैराग्यम ज्ञानम चम जद हेतुकम चक्रवर्ती ठाकुर ट्रेनिंग डिफरेंट डिफरेंट प्लेसेस नो नीड गोइंग नॉलेज फॉर ज्ञान फॉर वैराग्य लर्निंग फॉर नो नीड यू टेक केयर एंड इस भक्ति भक्त नियर बाई भक्त नियर स्टेइंग भक्त ओला डूइंग श्रवण कीर्तन एंड एवरीथिंग इज फॉलोइंग देयरफॉर वर्णाश्रम धर्म नॉट हेल्पफुल बट दिस वैराग्य नॉट हेल्पफुल कैन नॉट हेल्पफुल ओनली Bhagavad Bhajan being helpful for us. This is really Uddhava. Anybody giving advice of Dharma and by force telling you follow this, but you cannot follow. Then this make offense. One person following, but is progressing. Say both person very far away distance, but one person no follow dharma dharma, only following my service, my bhajan. That person more near to me. Krishna giving order, advice. Hey, sarva dharman parityajya mamakam saranam braja. Aham tam sarva vibhu mokshasya mahasuchu. Don't be worried. You left everything. All dharma. No need following any dharma. And adharma, you left. This is telling everywhere. Now saying dharma also you left. No need. You came in here. You look center in here. I am protecting you. Your sins, offense to everything to. I am doing my training. I am Krishna Bhai. And not this. Moksha say ma sucho. Don't be worried. Don't think it. I am not in bhajan. And how can I get the lesson? I am helping. Bhakti Sandarbha. Sila Jibba Sandarbha writing. Bhakti Tatparja. Antam. Antam Samana. Bhakti giving is rainfall. And Bhakti only little try and starting and touching. Then Krishna will be very happy. Jat karma vi jat tapasya jnana vairagasya jat yogena dana dharmena sabhir iti api sarva mad bhakti yogena mad bhakti labhate anyasa sarva sarva upagarga mad dhamo akinchi jati vanchati. Hari bhakti sudodaya, there is Krishna saying in Uddhava, bhakta has no any other desire. They are not restless. They are not thinking any other things. They are all time. Bhagavad Bhakti, two regulations, they are following. And Bhakti following externally, out, they are near, or yoga, tapasya, karma, gyan, vairagya, tirtha yatra, dan, prata, everything is automatic, they are present. Bhagavad Bhakti is Jati Sastram Japastava Apranasya Devasya Mandana Angukaranjanam. Last is telling, anybody has no bhakti, then like dead body. Dead body decorating him. Too much ornaments and cloth and saving and good for life, it is polish, polish, many things doing, but not like dead body. No value. Not valuable. Ornaments, decoration, anything, foods, water, oil, medicine, not valuable, not protective. Sometimes after this one is destroyed. Similar, no bhakti, gyan, yog, tap, like ritual decoration. Nothing this. Bhakti is life, bhakti is soul food, bhakti is nectar, bhakti is under guidance, everything is present. No adhisa, no imas tasmin, no kala, no imas tatha, no chitada, no chitadosti, hari nama rupta, skar nama rupta, lupta ka, hari nama has this glories. Hari nama sankirtanam, no time and distance. No country and state, no out and in, and contaminant remnants. Is in auspicious place. Anywhere is staying there. chanting Harinam. This Harinam Prabhu is help. Sakrita Prajita Sotaya Hilava Rikvara Nurmatram Tarayata Krishnamam. You are paid, not paid. You are chanting Harinam, then Harinam Prabhu, you are helping. And you have any problems, everything solution coming. Harinam Prabhu giving is this pure love. He is telling next karma divasya tatha bhutatti maha anartha karitamiva mantrinyam sarato vannato va mitho pradipta na tamartha maha jathin 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 dhya satru sarato aparara sa bhag vajro jajmanam hi hinasti. He is saying, anybody doing karma yoga and their time, distance, and pain, tears, and helper, followers, or personally instrument, and your mantra chanting times, everything will be perfect, and then is good. Otherwise, little your mistake, then is all lost. You will be against, and bad result coming. Like Tosta Rishi in starting Jankyo. There he is chanting mantra in the Sattu Vibhat Rishya. But he is some first time very Indra, loudly, after Sattu, very little sound with his hearing, low, then Indra is getting his strength. And Sattu, enemy, now, those then is near. He's not killing Indra. Indra killing him. Similar, Hiranyakashipu, Ravan, Kamsa, they are chanting mantra, but they have no followers of Sadhu Guru. Therefore, independently, Shastras, mantra, they chanting, they doing japa after problems come and against angry and destroy is everything. And Harinam, Sadhu's followers, Bhakta order and instruction, then they are taking care. They are looking after any faults that belongs, then they are take responsibility and helping. Tasmat asakti sadam karjam karma samacharam asakti hi achara karma paramatma ki purusham. Then Arjun, you are doing everything but not thinking about this truth, the desert. Neutral, no attraction, attachment. Your duty you do for my pleasures, my happiness. Then not you will be disturbed. Anything you doing and yourself result coming, then you can tolerate. It's not tolerance. Like telling one Shiva Bhakta, he is doing austerity long time. He is very poor. Shiva telling, what you need? You promise? I am asking you, giving me, say, this will be helpful, then give him. Say, no, you promise, you give him. Helpful, not I am giving. Say, no, no, I am welfare for come, I am helping for come. Say, no, you promise, I am asking you and praying, you give me. Okay, tell me. Then say, this my hand with this. I am touching anything, this will be gold. Then, who are doing telling Shiva? Okay, almost. Okay, go. Now he is running. House, who are touching on board. And he is gone, all box, pot, everything touching all board. Now he is running, his son is there. is running and catching his son, bringing left, son in the board. Now he is running, wife catching ball, wife running. Now coming nearby, catching the navigator. Become bold. Now, is anybody watching him? He is afraid, scared. Touching, I will be bold. His problem? He gone eating for sitting one plate, chapati, rice, dal. All chapati being cold. He is digging fruits, fruit is cold. Now, he is gone water digging for water is cold. He is touching anything. Now his life is how strange. Now what doing is? So conditioned soulless like they chanting mantra, yoga, and many other process coming. But this is not it. Bhakti, therefore he is telling bhakti yoga is ridro. Heart disease and heart disease is destroying. Bhakta, what means? Bhakti is to Vikritam Prajabudhu Kabirudhim Chavishnu. Satan nito anusinnaya tatupan neja Bhakti parang bhagavati pratilipa kamam Ridrogam asu apainata achire na dhira. This Thakur is tomorrow. Very sweet and very nice.